3:22-23. It reminds me, it is of his mercies. Think about it, that we are not consumed, because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Thank you, God. And then Psalms 107 says, come on, praise the Lord. Praise him. Why do we praise him? The word of God says, for the Lord is good. Come on, say it with me. The Lord is good. That he may be good, or he might be good. He says, the Lord is good. Hallelujah. Oh, give God some praise in this house. We want to set the atmosphere. Oh, hallelujah, because he's worthy of our praise. Yes, he is. When I think of his goodness, thank you, Jesus, and all you've done for me, my soul cries out. Hallelujah. Thanking you, Lord, for saving me.
Yeah! praise the Lord. He's a great.